we're gonna blow that fucking truck back to Colombia.